Hello and good evening from Giri's Adda for the evening raga on this very special day. And you need not guess what it is. It is Mukesh's 44th 10th anniversary. Mukesh Chand Mathur, popularly known as Mukesh, passed away on the 27th of August 1976 and left a huge legion of fans who mourned his untimely death, which happened in Michigan in the United States when he was about to perform with the other legend, Lata Mangeshkar ji, in 1976. But Mukesh lives on. He will never die. 44 years later, a nation still hums the songs of Mukesh, not only in India, across the world. And given that Raj Kapoor enjoyed immense popularity in states, in countries like the Soviet Union, the erstwhile Soviet Union, now Russia, I'm sure there are a lot of people there remembering Mukesh and Raj Kapoor, because the two were almost like alter egos. So today I want to, as part of the evening raga, I want to present two songs of Mukesh. Very difficult to choose these songs. And as I was going through social media today, the newspapers, there are a number of tributes that have been paid to Mukesh, and each article lists out its own favorite songs of Mukesh. So it's very, very difficult to, you know, choose from there. But given that a choice has to be made, I'm going to be singing two songs for you. And this is, the first one is from a movie called Saraswati Chandra, 1968. Kalyanji Anandji, the music director, Indiver, the lyricist. And the second one is from the movie Mera Naam Joker, 1970. We have been there before. Shankar Jaikishan and Mera Naam Joker is one of the lengthiest Indian movies at 239 minutes. And it was in fact even criticized for that. Initially, I don't think it did very well at the box office, but many years later, it became a cult film. And it goes down as one of the best Bollywood films in the last century. So two songs from both these movies, both sung by Mukesh. And let me not keep you waiting. Let's start off. चंदन सबदन चंचल चितवन धीरे से तेराए मुस्काना चंदन सबदन चंचल चितवन धीरे से तेराए मुस्काना मुझे दोष न देना जग वालों मुझे दोष न देना जग वालों हो जाऊं अगर मैं दीवाना चंदन सबदन चंचल चितवन ये काम कमान भवे तेरी पलकों के किनारे कजरारे ये काम कमान भवे तेरी पलकों के किनारे कजरारे माथे पर सिंदूरी सूरज हो तो पे दहकते अंगारे साया भी जो तेरा पड़ जाए साया भी जो तेरा
पड़ जाए आबाद हो दिल का वीराना चंदन सबदन चंचल चितवन। तन भी सुंदर मन भी सुंदर तू सुंदरता की मूरत है। तन भी सुंदर मन भी सुंदर तू सुंदरता की मूरत है। किसी और को शायद कम होगी मुझे तेरी बहुत जरूरत है। पहले भी बहुत मैं तरसा हूँ पहले भी बहुत मैं तरसा हूँ तू और न मुझको तरसाना चंदन सबदन चंचल चितवन। धीरे से तेरा ये मुस्काना मुझे दोष न देना जग वालों मुझे दोष न देना जग वालों। हो जाऊं अगर मैं दीवाना चंदन सबदन चंचल चितवन।
Well, I hope you like that song. So let me quickly move on to the other one. So actually, my friends and family in Giri's Adda, they also wanted a combination of two different kinds of songs. They said, don't sing all sad songs. Sing something else. And I chose Chandan Sabadan because it's a very beautiful romantic melody. So we move on to the other one, and you've guessed it right.
Jeena yaha, marna yaha, इसके सिवा जाना कहाँ। जीना यहाँ मरना यहाँ इसके सिवा जाना कहाँ। जी चाहे जब हमको आवाज दो हम हैं वही हम थे जहाँ। अपने यही दोनों जहाँ इसके सिवा जाना कहाँ।
Bit of a philosophical song. You should watch Miran because it's quite an experience. 4 hours.
ये मेरा गीत जीवन संगीत कल भी कोई दोहराएगा। ये मेरा गीत जीवन संगीत कल भी कोई दोहराएगा। जग को हंसाने वह रूपिया रूप बदल फिर आएगा। स्वर्ग यही नरक यहाँ इसके सिवा जाना कहाँ। जी चाहे जब हमको आवाज दो हम हैं वही हम थे जहाँ। अपने यही दोनों जहाँ इसके सिवा जाना कहाँ। कल खेल में हम हो न हो गर्देश में तारे रहेंगे सदा। कल खेल में हम हो न हो गर्देश में तारे रहेंगे सदा। भूलोगे तुम भूलेंगे वो पर हम तुम्हारे रहेंगे सदा। रहेंगे यही अपने निशान इसके सिवा जाना कहाँ। जी चाहे जब हमको आवाज दो हम हैं वही हम थे जहाँ। अपने यही दोनों जहाँ इसके सिवा जाना कहाँ। जीना यहाँ मरना यहाँ इसके सिवा जाना कहाँ।
Mukesh will forever live on, will forever touch us very deeply with his soul-stirring music. Nobody can take that away from him. Like this, I'll continue to sing many more Mukesh's songs as we go along, and from here I will you know start branching out a little, bring back Kishore, Mohammad Rafi, and next month we have another two great singers for whom there are events, Mahendra Kapoor and Talat Mehmood. So let's explore their songs, beautiful songs, beautiful singers, and they all, you know, I would say, it's not just the trio of Mukesh, Rafi and Kishore Kumar. It's also Mahendra Kapoor, Talat Mehmood, Hemant Kumar and lots of others as we keep going on. Lastly, 2 points. One is, of course, both these tracks have come from Anil Chauhanji's karaoke. Anil Chauhan is a very famous YouTuber. I will be dedicating a special episode to the YouTubers who are providing us these wonderful karaoke songs, and you know, they uplift our lives. The other point, of course, which is a very happy occasion for me, is that Giri Adda has now turned 100. So there are 100 people who've entered the Adda, and a big thank you to all of you for the support, this love and this affection. Keep spreading the word, keep sharing the Adda with your friends, family, colleagues and so on. So I hope you like this evening raga from Giri's Adda. Look forward to more sharing with you in the coming days. See you. Bye-bye. Take care. Shubh Ratri.